So our goal is to write code now that computes the formula that we worked out earlier, that we want to compute the rank for each page. The thing that we're going to do, instead of using this recursive definition, we're going to write a loop that goes through the time steps, and we're going to figure out how many time steps we want. The more time steps, the more accurate rankings we'll have, but the longer it will take. So we'll just pick a value for the maximum number of time steps, and we'll make our loop go through those steps, computing these equations. So let's work out the code to do that. So now that we've got the graph, all that's left to do is figure out how to use it to compute the page ranks. So to do that, we'll make a procedure called compute ranks. It takes as input a graph that gives the link structure. So as an example, we have our graph that has the URLs and each URL followed by the link of pages that it links to. And this is the graph that was produced by our crawler. And crawl web produced as outputs a graph as well as an index. We're going to use the graph as the input to compute ranks. So the output from compute ranks will be a dictionary giving for each URL U rank, the ranking that we compute using our formula. And the higher the rank, the better. And what we're going to do once we have those ranks, and this last part is going to be left as a homework assignment for you, we're going to, instead of having just lookup, we're going to have lookup best. And lookup best will take three inputs. It will take the keyword we're looking for. It will also take the index that came from the crawl. And we'll also take the ranks. And from those three inputs, the index will give us all the pages that contain the keyword. And then what lookup best will do is use the ranks to find the highest ranked page and give that as the output. So once we've done that, you'll have a complete search engine. You'll have a crawler that starts from a seed, finds pages, produces an index, produces a graph. That graph is the input to compute ranks. Compute ranks uses our page ranking algorithm to figure out the pages that are most popular. And then lookup best takes the graph as input, the index as input, and the keyword, finds the pages that contain that keyword, and identifies the one that's best using the ranks. So that's what you'll have after the homework of this unit. We're going to finish compute ranks now and leave it up to you to define lookup best as a homework question.